The popular weed killer Roundup uses the chemical glyphosate, which has been linked to non-Hodgkin's lymphoma. If you or a loved one has a history of using herbicides and was diagnosed with non-Hodgkin's lymphoma, multiple myeloma, or leukemia, call eJustice at 800-797-6286. Cancer victims that used a glyphosate-based weed killer may be eligible for compensation. Call us now at 800-797-6286. Non-attorney spokesperson.